Hooks touched the ball four times in the second half and scored on all four carries. Hooks was in the zone on that day.